The HBK-4G Hunchback is a heavy-hitting fighting vehicle. Serving in medium and assault lances of many regiments of the successor state, it has earned a distinguished fighting record. Designed in 2572, the Hunchback continues as a popular vehicle both in House Liao and House Kurita regiments. It is also used extensively by House Marek armed forces. The Hunchback is widely known for its street fighting abilities in the confined spaces of urban battles. With its massive firepower at close range and its two heavy battle fists, it is more than a match for many heavier mechs. The Hunchback is armed for short to medium range combat. At medium ranges, its combined armament of two Ichiba 2000 medium lasers and its massive Tomotsuru Type 20 autocannon mount can rip through even the heaviest armor. At close ranges, the powerful autocannon and diverse optics Type 10 small laser make it a very dangerous vehicle to attack. Dwindling stockpiles of spare parts and personal dislike for a weapon which could easily overheat the mech led many owners to replace the Hunchback's trademark autocannon with another setup, resulting in a variety of variants collectively known as the Swayback due to the altered nature of the machine's torso. Eventually, Kaliyama Weapons Industries bought the rights to the Hunchback and restarted production at their factory on Kaledasa to supply House Marek with large numbers of the mech. From a defensive point of view, the Hunchback's armor fits its tonnage class. The medium amount of armor carried plus the immense close-in firepower ensure that it will overcome many other medium mechs. Too many MechWarriors, however, consider the Hunchback a match for the heavy mechs, only to find that its armor just doesn't have the staying power for extended combat with the behemoth heavy models. The mech's maneuverability and heat dispersion are also average for a medium machine. Unfortunately, its large Tomotsuru Type 20 autocannon creates so much heat that when fired, a pilot must take great care to avoid build-up. The rediscovery of lost technology in the years prior to the clan invasion inspired a number of old designs to be upgraded, the Hunchback included. Under contract from the Free Worlds League military, Kaliyama engineers designed a variant, the HBK-5M, which sought to improve upon the original while still maintaining the soul of the machine. While the new variant included several improvements, notably to protecting against ammunition explosions and overheating, to the chagrin of many MechWarriors, this came at the cost of less ammunition for the autocannon. Their objections ignored, production began in 3046. The new variant came into widespread use throughout the FWLM until Operation Guerrero, when this drawback was responsible for the failure of several advances. After this, Kaliyama finally produced a new variant, the HBK-6M, which addressed this concern.